What's up, guys? It's Hybrida, and welcome back to some Mortal Kombat X. For this, I know I'm a little late on this, by the way, but I kind of just wanted to do a video for Tremor, like some gameplay for Tremor, since I haven't really done that for any of the DLC characters. And I've been pretty excited for Tremor, so you know, we'll do a bit of a showcase of some gameplay, variations. Fatalities, maybe some brutalities if I can get them down. But yeah, and then I'm also gonna do a tower because you know they always have that little cutscene at the end when you beat Shinnok. But before we get to that, I just want to address something. Just in case any of you are curious as to why there hasn't really been any Mortal Kombat videos regarding the Let's Play for the story of it. The series is. It's still going on. The Let's Play is still going on, but I just haven't been keeping up with it. I think 2 months ago, I recorded maybe an hour and a half long session, and I just never got around to editing that because, one, you know, I didn't have access to Sony Vegas anymore. Lightworks was just being a... Lightworks is just a piece of shit. What else? I got caught up with, you know, a whole bunch of other projects regarding Dookie Squad, and then there was Batman Arkham Knight, and that was a really huge game, and I blew straight to the story for that one, because I loved it. And then, you know, there's Rocket League came out, so it's just, I've just been distracted by a whole bunch of other games that I've been neglecting Mortal Kombat, and I understand that on July 4th I uploaded a clip, but that's because I was playing it on my PS4, on my free time. And I was just like, well, screw it, because I was doing the tower, the Independence Day tower, and I was just like, screw it. It seems like a little fun video, and some of you watched it. But yeah, so I'm gonna try to be a little more active with Mortal Kombat X, starting with some Tremor gameplay, and then I'm gonna go on and edit the footage that I already have from Mortal Kombat X, and once that's out of the way, I'm gonna continue working on it. So yeah, it's gonna be something that's, you know, what it's gonna happen as things go along, because I have a lot more other videos to edit and I have a lot more stuff to record. So yeah, we're gonna start off with Tremor, single fights, just one match each, so I can get a hang of each variation, or at least a taste of each variation, see which one I like the best. I don't think I'm gonna do any of the fatalities. Not in this. I think I'll do it during the towers. I'll figure them out. So we got Crystalline, gains crystallization and summon crystal. Aftershock, gains earth shake and air earth shake. Then we have the metallic variation, gains lava skin and gold skin. Okay. Well, we'll go from left and right. So we're gonna start with Crystalline. I'm just going to pick a random character. That's just how it's going to be for me. I don't know who I'm going to fight. Oh, great. It's Sub-Zero. Just my luck. All right. Medium difficulty. I'll pick a random stage. And we're, oh, okay. Look at that. I can throw the old lady at him. So, yeah. I haven't really been playing this game all too much. I've just been having a lot of fun with other games. Rocket League is amazing. Holy shit, his voice. Alright, so before I... Oh, great, he's already spamming his little ice clone. So before I do anything... Rock drop, ground pulse... Oh, okay, so these... Alright, he's got a lot of, like, variation-specific moves. Crystal toss, rolling crystal, crystallization. I'm pretty sure that prevents him from taking any damage or being knocked down. Summon crystal. I'll figure out his combos as I... go on. Shit, motherfucker. He feels really sluggish, but, you know, he's pretty much a goddamn rock. Never mind, he's kind of fast. Oh, what the fuck was that? Okay. We'll just beat him with an old lady. So he seems like he's slow, but he hits hard. Kind of like Sub-Zero in the last Mortal Kombat. Fuck was that? What did I just do? All right, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, that just missed. Motherfucker and his ice spam. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I just punched him right in the kneecap. Alright, so what's one of his fatalities? Mid-distance. I didn't even know I had an easy fatality token. Let's see. Down right, left right, X. I gotta do that from mid-distance. Oh, wait. No, that's gonna hit him anyway. I fucked up on that one. I'll get it next time. Was interesting. So that was Crystalline. I'm not really good with that one. Let's do Aftershock for this one. I'm gonna pick a random character again. Oh, he looks old. God damn it, man! I'm just getting all the fucking spammy characters. Alright, whatever. We'll roll with it. I gotta fight him anyway later on when I do the tower, so. Yeah. Hopefully he won't be a little shit. I can't stand Jax, Jakai, Shinnok. Who else? All the spammy characters, I can't stand them. You will not have my soul. Your soul is not worth harvesting. Well, damn. Alright, so what do we got here? Okay, he's got a lot less moves. Rock Toss, Earth Shake, Rolling Stone. Oh, that's what that is? Alright. I'm messing up. Rock Toss, Earth Shake. Damn it. He's really sluggish. Then again, you know, I should have expected that because he's a fucking rock. He seemed a lot quicker in the trailer though. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Here he goes, he's spamming that crap. Alright, let's try this fatality again. Definitely on Shinnok. I don't like Shinnok. Down, left, right. Okay. There we go, I got it. Is that his eyeball stuck between the rocks? That's nasty. Alright, so we got one more variation to go, and then we're gonna do the tower. Metallic, Aftershock. I did better with that one. See about Metallic though. Another spammy character. My fucking luck. She might actually beat my ass. Oh yeah, it's on like Donkey Kong, bitch. Beat your ass. Oh, there we go. Okay. It was taking a while to load.
It's you.
I admire your gauntlets.
I like your... yeah.
My yeah? What the fuck is my yeah? Alright, so Magma Toss. Rolling Magma. Gold Skin. It seems like the same moves over and over again. Crystal, like, what? There's not a lot of variation in this. It's just like a reskinned move. That's kind of disappointing. Oh well. Whatever. I wonder where Gold Skin is, though. Never mind, I won't be able to find out. She's already beating my ass. I was planning on doing that. Made it out with a sliver of health. That was close. Fuck. Yeah, it's just basically all the same. There's really not that much in terms of variation. Crystalline seems to have the most moves, but other than that, these are just reskin moves. Magma Toss, Rock Toss. They all look like the same thing. Oh, man. I messed that one up. I like his little cinematic, though. His cinematics are pretty cool. I'll give it that much. Alright, so we're gonna quit to the main menu, we're gonna do a tower. Hopefully, I don't get shit on. Do a traditional tower. I'm not sure which one I'd wanna go with. I guess I'll go with Crystalline for the fact that I mean, it's got more moves to it. I mean, I know each one has at least something special about it, but for the most part, they all look the same to me. Crystalline seems to be the only one that has something different to it. Oh, first guy I gotta fight is Ermac. This isn't gonna end well. Oh, he's got his classic skin.
Face me, Ermac.
I love his voice. It's so awesome. He's already beating my ass. Okay, I need to look at his look at that crystal toss and then what pretty rolling crystal. Like it's just those two are the same moves, just reskinned across all three variations. Crystallization seems to be the same thing as gold skin. Summon crystal seems to be the only special thing about the crystalline variation. And then you have the ground shake or whatever for aftershock. And I'm not sure what the other one is different. It just seems like the same thing. But anyway, yeah. Oh, what the hell? I'm glowing. Oh, that's really? That's all that does is just protect me for one hit? Eh. See, why can't he just have like a massive fist and just beat your ass with that? Like, why can't there be a move where his fist is like a hammer? That would have been pretty interesting to see him use his fist like a hammer. Aw, oh, crap. Well, I don't know what that was. Alright, let's try a second fatality, see what that is. Stalagmite. Down, left, right. Okay, seems to be about the same thing. Wait, no, let me try it again. Sorry. Down, left, right, left. Okay. Wait. Oh, I took too long. I can't. Okay. Third time's a charm, alright? Was somebody burning in the background? I could hear like muffled screaming. Who am I fighting next? Kung Jin? This should be easy. This should be easy.
Tremor.
I will crush you.
Oh, stop it, you old smoothie.
Round one, fight.
You just called me a smoothie? What? That doesn't make any sense. How? What? What is that in the back? What the fuck? Can I throw that? What is it? What is that doing there? It's just sitting there. Okay, that was weird. All right, Kunjin, never mind. You're not that much of a pushover. Oh, damn. Gotcha. Come on, come on. Fuck. God damn it. Get here. Come over here. Alright, let's try it this time. Hopefully I'll get it right. There we go, I got it. Oh, shit. Does he have a spike up his ass? Whoa. Alright, I like that one a lot more than the one where he just crushes them up against or in between two giant rocks. I like that one a lot more. That one's more brutal. I gotta fight Melina next. And then I gotta fight Kano. Just my luck. I'm fighting all the spammy characters today. That's wonderful. I wouldn't be surprised if Jax is somewhere up there.
Do what you must.
Alright, listen, bitch. Stop doing splits. Stop teleporting, motherfucker. Ah, I just missed. Just smash her up against the head with a rock. Aw, I was hoping that would have blocked her damn, like, blades or whatever the hell she throws at me. Oh, I was too close. I gotta fight Kano, that's wonderful. Oh, there's Reptile up above. He's not too bad. I know Kano's gonna give me a lot of shit though. I can already feel it.
Where you off to then?
I'm leaving the Black Dragon.
It's your funeral.
Oh. They were in the same faction? Never knew that. Ah, damn. All right, Kano. Just get punched, punch him in the dick.
Round two, fight.
I don't like you at all, Kano. I really don't. Oh, you missed with that crap. Watch him spam it again, though. Watch him do it again. You know what? Oh my god! Holy shit! Okay, he's got a really badass X-ray. He's got a really badass X-ray. Oh, that. They do get a spike right up the butt. Oh man, that X-ray was badass. I'll say that much, the X-ray was badass. What the hell is that up above?
I bring a message from the Emperor.
That must really hurt the voice actor, like, they must have like a really developed throat to do their voice for Reptile. Get away from me, you stinky. You smelly little fuck. Get out of here. Ah, crap. What the fuck was that? What did he just do? You fart? Ah, man, that would have been it right there if I bashed him in the... If I just bashed him across the head with a rock. Oh, I didn't even... Was that Jesus? Did I just throw Jesus? Oh, what? How do they... Okay, whatever. Oh, what the hell? Did his leg just break? Wait, hold on. Let me do that again. I just want to see if his leg actually does break. Oh my god, it does! Wait, isn't there a brutality involving the X-ray? Oh, there is. Player must hold down during the final hit. Okay. I'll slap him a couple times so we can get this. You think that's good, guys? Oh, there goes his rib cage. Oh! That was a really awesome brutality. Alright, I like that.
So fragile.
I'm loving this so far. I'm liking Tremor. I'm able to chain a couple combos here and there, just learning him. A bit, but it's not like it's nothing. It's not like anything that I can do with Tanya, though. Tanya, I can just do a lot of damage with Tanya.
The earth will swallow you.
I really love his voice. What the fuck was that? What did she do? Okay, now I'm getting my ass beat by a damn beast and a little kid. Come here, you goddamn Neanderthal. I really hope that hurt you, you little shit. God damn it, motherfucker. Oh no. God, he's just manhandling me. Alright, two can play this game. Oh man, they emphasize the amount of damage you can do with that. In your butthole it goes. Bink. I wonder if there's a brutality that involves his grabbing maneuver. When you grab someone, I wonder if there's anything that involves a brutality with that. I'm gonna try his brutalities. I got what, three more fights? Five more fights to go? I think I got three more fights. It's gonna be Katana, and whoever's up there, and then it's gonna be Goro and Shinnok. Yeah. So I got three, well, four, that would be four more fights.
The realms will have one less princess.
Ooh. Oh, you better think that. Look at that, I already hit you. You're getting wrecked. Oh god. Okay. God damn it. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't hit her. Hold on, let's see. Is there anything that involves... Excuse the noise in the background if you guys can hear that. Oh, okay, sweet. Tremor must perform Summon Crystal in the final round. Final hit must come from throwing the Summon Crystal. Okay. That sounds simple enough. I don't have to charge it or anything, so that's a plus. Available in all variations, Tremor must connect all three of his... Groundquake hits. Final hit must come from... That one seems kind of tricky. Aftershock, Metallic. Okay, so I can do this one. And I can do this one. Okay. Let's go with the Crystal Chaos. See what that one's like. Oh, wrong thing. I summoned the wrong kind of rock. Alright, there it is. Save that for the last hit. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Oh, wait. Oh, that's it. They're temporary. Okay. I gotta time that right then. Oh, she blocked it. Yeah, she might. No, she might beat me on this round. She keeps spamming that move. Look at... Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Here's my chance. And she blocked it. God damn it. Whoa, what happened? Whoa! Our head. I love how our head just popped up onto that one. I didn't think I was gonna get that. That was close. Yeah, okay, so I got 3 more fights to go. I'm gonna try and make an attempt at the other brutality. See how that one goes.
You're gonna like this.
I'm blessed to fight Johnny Cage.
Congratulations on winning the lottery.
Round 1.
Alright, you cocky son of a bitch, let's go. You already punched me in the dick and it's only been like, what, 5 seconds into the match? Wait, what's the other brutality? What is it? Trevor must connect all 3 of his hits on the ground quake. Okay, final hit must come from a ground quake. Alright. That seems easy enough. I have to avoid using my X-ray. And avoid getting my ass whooped at the same time. Here we go. What's going on? Oh, that's it? It just turns him to stone. And that's not too bad. Oh, never mind. I wasn't expecting that last part. Oh great, now I gotta fight Goro. This motherfucker.
I am here, fool. You think you can best me? Prepare for combat.
I'ma beat your ass, you quadruple arm big bitch. Oh, here he goes. Damn it. Man, I'll beat your ass just for that one. Go, you fucker. So I just slapped that ass while you were in midair. God damn it. I can do that too. Except mine takes longer. And has less range. Ooh! Alright, I like that combo. Damn it. I gotta go for broke. There goes your. Jesus, that completely decimates his ribcage. Alright, now the odds are even. Never mind. What? Okay. That's the only round I've lost. Oh, you're definitely getting a fatality at the end of this, motherfucker. I'm getting better at chaining combos now. God damn it. I'm not gonna lose you. No, I refuse to lose to you. Give me enough for my x-ray. Yes! You done fucked up on that one, buddy. You are about to be in a whole world of hurt. Come here. Right up your ass. Was that a... Did anybody notice that? I swear there's like a random like crystal spike that just like flew across the screen.
Come here. Right up your ass.
Alright. Now I gotta fight Shinnok. This is gonna be interesting. Shinnok.
You will not have my soul.
Your soul is not worth harvesting.
Boy, your bottom lip. Okay, that didn't make sense. Whatever. Jesus, he's already beating my ass. I need a shower, you motherfucker. What did I just do? What was that? This isn't the place, the time and place to flex. Okay, Tremor? We know you're strong. Stop spamming! God, he's such an asshole with the way he spams. Oh, what was that? Okay, never mind. Apparently, he does use his hand as like a hammer. I just didn't know. I just didn't figure that out until now. He said, "A waste of my time." Come on, no, I can't lose it. I can't lose it. No. Oh, come on.
You never cease to amuse. Round three, fight.
Alright, here we go, guys. What the fuck? Ah, shit. I love how his leg just breaks. I really wish that was a brutality involving the grab. Fucking asshole. Nope. Whew. Took out them kneecaps. Alright, now he's gonna turn himself into a corrupted Shinnok.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
I'm about to tremble before you, but you can tremble before these nuts. I'm beating your ass. Stop! Oh, he's such a spamming piece of shit. Dude. Okay, I got him with that. Ugh. still didn't do enough damage. He can still kill me. Oh, I got him. All right, sweet. Woo! Toot-a-loo, motherfucker! All right, what's the cinematic?
Standing over Shinnok, Tremor reveled in his power. Much had changed since the Black Dragon's excursion to the Dream Realm. Kano had sent Tremor's team there to retrieve a psych bomb to be used in Kano's theft of Shinnok's amulet. Exposure to that realm had increased Tremor's power and expanded his mind. He would evolve into an Earth Elemental, a demigod whose power would rival that of Raiden and Fujin.
What? Yo. Tremor's now one to be fucked with now. That's crazy. I'm pretty sure I don't get anything special for this. I really wish the DLC characters would come with skins once you beat the tower. Because, I mean, it's pretty cool that each variation has, like, you know, their own unique skin, I guess. Well, Predator and Tremor had that. Jason, somewhat. Tanya was just the weapons. But, yeah. That was Tremor, I gotta say. At first, I was a little skeptical. I thought he was going to be like Predator, you know, not much to him. He's a bit of a disappointment. He's like mostly hype. Because I was really excited for the Predator, but he was a bit of a letdown. Whereas with Tanya, I wasn't so excited with her, and she ended up being one of my main characters that I just whip everyone's ass with. But yeah, I really like Tremor. And his brutalities and his fatalities are really gruesome. So yeah. If you enjoyed, leave a like, and, you know, if you want to see more, or, you know, I have a lot of other videos you guys can watch, that are just not Mortal Kombat, so, you know, if you want to see more, subscribe. Thank you for watching, but please subscribe, it actually does help me out a lot.